Transformation. What does it take to transform? You can't be afraid to pursue progress and growth. But don't be afraid of innovation. 30 years ago, I trained with no technology, believe it or not. Just ropes and gloves. Technology has evolved. So I evolved. I'm able to train smarter and more effective because of my new technology. The old ways don't work anymore. If you want to be the best,